have runners at the corners. That's just the first miscue of the day defensively for the Irish. As Eli Havey comes up, the catcher. Swing and a miss. Buck ahead on the count. Lasul, the runner at third. And Douglas, runner at first. After that last pitch, the count is leveled at 1-1. Fouled off to the right, out of play. Buck ahead of the count. 1-2. Next pitch off target, so the count goes 2-2 with two out. Runners at the corners. And a wild pitch. And the go-ahead run is home. Cameron Sewell puts his team on top after the wild pitch by Buck. And the trailing runner down to second. Count full now at 3-2. Two out here in the top of the fifth. Opening game of a doubleheader. We're broadcasting the opener today. So if you want to check out a very good 6A baseball team, come on down to Harry David Field and catch the nightcap. That'll be coming up after the conclusion of this one. Little line drive out to left center field. Base hit. Havey brings home the courtesy runner, Jones.